The second rower's job are to bind together, place their head between the prop and the hooker, with their free arm between the legs of the prop, and then bind onto the prop shorts as close to his own ear or head as possible. This keeps the props nice and tight. They keep their chins off their chest. During the engage, they have their hips below the shoulders. Make sure their spine is in line and their feet are square when pushing.